do you call yourselves?
Well, we are
Lorna,
Peggy,
the Dahlings.
Darling, darling, darling.
What the Dahlings are trying to achieve is to incorporate old vintage style with new songs and bring that into the new century.
When I first was approached about the Dahlings, I got quite excited. You know, I loved the idea of sort of combining the old sort of style of the Andrew Sisters in a contemporary sense. I think there are vast opportunities for the Dahlings to be accessible to a large group of people. You know, the mix of music ranges from Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy right through to Beyoncé, sort of Crazy in Love. So the accessibility factor is vast. I think they're going to be able to reach a lot of different kind of audiences. I think it's not going to be very difficult to love the Dahlings.
Among many other things, the three of us share an absolute love of fashion. We have a very specific style, and in our personal lives, we actually adore that style. So it's not that we just do this for the show. This is actually who we are. A lot of actresses and performers say in their interviews and magazines and newspapers that they're jeans and t-shirts kind of girls. And we can say that we're definitely not jeans and t-shirts kind of girls. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but our personal style is just glamour, old school glamour, with the Dior new look silhouette and with fishnets and high heels and bright red lips and false eyelashes. Sometimes we do wear that and we do get a lot of attention, positive attention. But yeah, people are not used to that look anymore. Yeah, we want to bring a little bit more glamour into our lives, you know. Life is sometimes dull. Why not just dress up a little?
The Dahlings is quite, the Cinema Wow is quite an eclectic mix of style, not only in the song choices, but also in the movement sort of choices and the way that the, I wouldn't say story necessarily develops, but the way that the performance develops. There isn't necessarily a linear storyline. There's more, you know, we have like 4 or 5 sections of theme that the entire performance is based around. So we start off with a female workforce section, which is like an homage to the female workforce during World War II. It progresses to like a 50s housewife section. I won't tell you anymore. I mean, there's still at least another 3 really exciting parts to the piece. Other than that, you know, the usage of the film footage, the black and white film noir film footage as a backdrop on a whole sort of different kind of way of thinking, it sort of defined the piece largely. So I'm very excited about the use of the physical body of the live performance set against the backdrop of the cinema in the style of kind of the Andrew Sisters, but in a contemporary sense, using contemporary songs and in a contemporary context.
I just want to know if I can have coffee with my cupcake.
In the garden.
In the garden.
It was original. I expected to hear the Andrew Sisters, to be honest.
Dahlings, you're through to the next round.
The Dahlings have certainly gotten Joburg off to a rather surreal start.
To see the Dahlings, we're performing at the Fringe at the Joburg Theatre Complex from the 3rd of February to the 21st of February 2010. Bookings can be made at CompuTickets. At 90 Rand only, and the number to call for any inquiries is 083-915-8000. I'll do that again, 083-915-8000.